nice tuck off the top rope and flying clothesline. And the cover yet again on Orton. Orton too. You can say what you want about CM Punk, whether you agree with what he says or you don't. The bottom line is this. There's no denying he's been a great champion. He's held the title for 296 days, 10th longest reign of all time. You can't take that away from him.
Nobody's trying to take that away from him. He's one of the greatest in-ring performers ever. It's just his attitude. Let's say he's a WWE champ. Nobody's denying that.
99th time, perhaps, for Orton. As Punk calls for the go to sleep, Orton with the elbows trying to fight out, and he does. Got the RKO. Punk counter. Orton ducks underneath. There's the backbreaker. And Orton's got Punk where he wants him. Again into the cover. Only beat the WWE champion here, though.
What a great matchup. Huge crowd here in Montreal. Hanging on every glove. Come on, Randy. I'm sorry, I'm just a little bit impartial on this one.
I can understand that. They didn't see it in March. Attacked you backstage. Here we go last week. Randy Orton. That gets on.
I don't know how much more of this Punk can take.
I guarantee you, Bret Hart's watching this somewhere in the back with a huge smile on his face. Because Randy Orton will put away the champ.
Here he comes. This is going to be bad for Punk.
Hey, Dolph Ziggler. Orton was going for the RKO. Dolph Ziggler interferes. This qualification called for. Ziggler will face his Orton Sunday.
Well,
just sets up a great match.
Ziggler makes safe for this right now.
And now Punk.
Oh, yeah.
Power slash. And they'll fight for his late waist to Ziggler and Punk. And Randy Orton,
gonna finish what he started.
Boiled and ready to strike. Hit from behind, Mr. Money in the Bank, Dolph Ziggler.
Randy Orton fighting back, come on Randy.
Yeah, but there's Punk, the WWE Champion, turning this into a two-on-one assault. Randy Orton being beat down. Punk and Ziggler, where are you going? Lawler! Orton's aim! Jerry Lawler going after the man who ambushed him last week! And CM Punk's retreat! And there goes Ziggler! Chaos! And Randy Orton and Jerry Lawler are not done! Orton going right after Ziggler! On the other side, it's Lawler and Punk!